Dr. Bedlack, Dr. Bedlack, you are Andrea's doctor and witnessing this. You're an ALS specialist. So what do you think of all that she's accomplishing?
It's an incredible inspiration. I saw my first patient with this disease about 25 years ago, and the doctor that I was learning from said, there's really nothing you can do about this. You just have to let people go home and get their affairs in order. And that just didn't sit right with me. And I've spent my career really trying to build a clinic that changes the narrative. And I'm so thrilled that Andrea's been able to do this. And I plan to be there at the finish line in Alaska when she completes this amazing mission that she's on.
I love it. Dr. Bedlack, the ice bucket challenge was 7 years ago, and it raised millions of dollars for ALS research, right? And I think, you know, people want to know, did that really make a difference? Are we closer to truly finding a cure? Did that help? Where are we from your perspective as a doc that really focuses on this disease?
There's no question that we're closer than we've ever been. You know, for one thing, we understand a lot of the causes of ALS now. So ice bucket money was used to help us identify some new genetic causes of the disease. Wow. We know of more than 30 different genes now that can cause it. Altogether, those only account for about 10% of ALS cases. But with gene therapy, I think, you know, we may be able to stop some of those genetic forms of the disease in the next few years. Then there's trials underway targeting all these different causes of ALS that I think are really going to transform the way that we look at this in the next few years.
Well, it is. And that's great news, and it gives us all hope, especially those suffering or know someone that's suffering with ALS. Andrea, we have to go back to you. What message do you want to leave with our viewers today?
I just want people to appreciate what their body can do, and you never know how long you have or how far you can go. But treat every day as a gift.
Well, Andrea, you're an extraordinary woman. Keep up the fight. Thank you so much. And David, thank you so much for being with us. Dr. Bedlack, keep up the great work. Hope is in sight. Andrea has a foundation to help fund research for an ALS cure called Team Drea Foundation. People can pick their own bold challenge to overcome, and we've included a link on our website at thedoctorstv.com. Check it out. The global pandemic has changed our lives.
We've been through so much.
As vaccines roll out, there is hope for you and hope for the future.
I'm finally going to get my vaccine.
Through these challenging and historical times, the doctors have been by your side.
This is why we went to medical school.
This is why we're here.
All May, we'll give you the inside track on health and wellness.
Today, I've been granted exclusive access to get a behind-the-scenes look at COVID contraband.
So you can get back to the life you deserve.
We hope that today we inspired you all to be better, because we will get through this.
It's time to take your power back. It is getting better. There is hope.
Love it.
I think I can get there.
You betcha.
Absolutely.
The doctor is now more than ever.